in the ice, trying to get myself out. Frozen in the ice, trying to get myself out. Frozen in the ice, trying to get myself out. Frozen in the ice, trying to get myself out. Frozen in the ice, trying to get myself out. Frozen in the ice, trying to get myself out.
What is going on, y'all? How y'all doing today, man? This is Salon Boy Brick, aka Brick the Lyricist, and you all tuned into another Onassis Gaming's music video reaction time, man. Yo, when I tell you there's like, just for December alone, there is countless music that is out here right now. Man, I got my work cut out for me, man. You already know. So before I even get into it, as always, this is what I tell you guys that are listening, that don't want to get through the whole video. If you have a recommendation of music that I should react to, or an artist that I should react to, drop them in the comments. Don't wait till after the video's over for me to tell you. You know what I'm saying? Drop them in the comments, whether it be an artist that is known or somebody that is unknown, or if it's you yourself that's an artist, you want me to react to your videos, drop them in the comments, man. You know I show love to everybody. It's free promotion, so you might as well go ahead and do it, you know. Don't hesitate. And then also, don't forget to like, subscribe, and follow along for all the music. Hit that bell button, man. Do not forget to hit that notification so that way you can get all the tracks and all the videos that pop up, man. I try to do about 5 a day. You know, I've been sleeping a little bit, but I'm getting back into it. So 5 a day is what I'm dropping. So today, as you can see on the screen, I got finessed 2 times. The song is called Crazy. It has like a countless amount of, how many views this joint got already? Look at that. 667,000 in only 5 days, man. You already know what it is, man. So I've listened to a few Finesse 2 times. Not one of my favorite artists, man. Not anybody that's really relevant or prominent to me in a sense. But you never know, man. Artists are different. They always come up with some different talents, and they always bring some different ideas to the table. So let's rock, man. You never know what what might be said right in this one. So we're just going to do what we do, and then we're going to come back, and then we're going to do the overall. And then after that, we're going to do the 4 different categories. So you already know, man. Finesse 2 times, Crazy, Salon Boy, let's rock.
I'm sitting at the table with mob figures, millionaires and legends. I got out, came up, it's a blessing. All these gangsters around me respect me. Staying humble and dedicated. I got M's and I ain't even graduated. I was humble in the worst situation. They forgot about me, underestimate me. All these diss songs and subliminals, nigga, this dry snitching. We mob ties, so this our business. The worst type of nigga is a nigga that'll tell the truth and throw lies in it. You the worst, you a disgrace. But it's the way the world is today. And I'm good when it come to body language. I can see the bitch in his face. I don't fuck with niggas. If you fuck with the op, I ain't fucking with your nigga. Talking about smoking they up. They supposed to be confidential. Come and find out she ain't touched a nigga. I don't trust a nigga. I observe him. Rob him after I serve him. Fuck him out, a bitch, then curve her. Have a three-way with her. Yeah, I merged her. What you know about getting down with no bond money? Bitches acting funny with you. And everybody talking bad about you was the same niggas that was running with you. Prosecutors hiding 30. Lawyer act like he your buddy. In the mail, find out your main bitch been fucking. You wanna go crazy? What you know about getting jammed with no bond money? Bitches acting funny with you, and everybody talking bad about you was the same niggas that was running with you. Prosecutors hollering 30. Lawyer act like he your buddy. Getting letters in the mail, find out your main bitch been fucking. You wanna go crazy? You ever beat a body when the feds kicked in the door? Found all the work, did you stay silent when your homeboy took the charge? Came home, did you straighten out his pockets? Pistol all on the internet. When it go down, then she gon' pop it.
You gotta show me, I don't wanna hear this shit.
I come from Memphis where the killers kill killers. And everybody say they a real nigga. Yeah, it's easy to say you a real nigga.
So the feds
come at you with deals, nigga. And you gon' stand firm or what, nigga? No, he snitching, but you still fuck with him. I ain't talking this shit while I live it. If I get life lit, you gon' appeal it. Ayy, keep me a chopper. I see him in public, they play, I'ma drop him. I hope you really own it. All the war, gotta know your opponent. I'm fed for real. I still keep still, this killer be killed. I'm facing so many years. It is what it is, just like when we live. What you know about getting jammed with no bond money? Bitches acting funny with you. And everybody talking bad about you was the same niggas that was running with you. Prosecutors hiding 30. Lawyer act like he your buddy. Getting letters in the mail, find out your main bitch been fucking. You wanna go crazy? What you know about getting jammed with no bond money? Bitches acting funny with you.
everybody talking bad about you was the same niggas that was running with you. Prosecutors hollering 30. Lawyer act like he your buddy. Getting letters in the mail, find out your main bitch been fucking. You wanna go crazy.
K Finesse. I gotta give it to him, man. That was an artistic track, man. I gotta give it to him. That was an artistic track. Like, I gotta give it to him, man. I don't know how many times I can say that. That was actually really good, man. It's definitely a good ass fucking song, man. I'm gonna give it a 4 out of 4. Cause this is definitely something that I would throw in my in my car, and I'll be banging this shit, it really touched home, man. I really like the messages behind. I love when artists come up with music videos and that shit got messages behind them, man. I love that, man. I love the concept, I love the content, you mean, and I love the delivery always, man. So I gotta give it a 4 out of 4, man. I like the music, I love the hook, I love the verses, I love what he was saying, man. And I like the video, man. The video, you know, you just wanna go crazy, like how he was talking to the therapist first, and then little by little the therapist was agreeing with him, then she started seeing that he was going crazy, so she ended up leaving, and then that's when he ended up in the psych ward. So I really like the concept of the video, man. You know, shout out to the director and the producer for coming up with those type of ideas, man. You already know how that go. And Finesse was part of the, he was part of the directing on that shit too, man. And Rodney Pins, man. Shout out to y'all. Now, let's get right into it. So Flow, I'm going to give the flow a 9. It wasn't very versatile with the flow too much, but I think it was the delivery. I think it was the punchlines that actually really made me fuck with the flow the way it was. Plus, I don't really listen to Finesse enough to honestly know if this is his consistent flow. If I know this is his regular tempo all the time, I probably would have given him a lower rating in a sense, you know what I'm saying? Because I would have been looking for more. I'd have been like, yo, I hear this part of you all the time. I want to hear something different. So because this is kind of like my first time, in a sense, really just kind of really listening to him. I think I did another reaction to him before, but this is my first time actually listening to him. I'm going to give him a 9 on that one. Wordplay-wise, I would give it a 7. Only reason why is because this type of song wasn't necessarily where he was spitting metaphors and all of that shit. It was more so, it was a straightforward, and he was just kind of giving, it was just kind of giving shit that he went through in his life, or shit that he knows somebody that went through, or something that maybe somebody else went through. And I like that about it. That's why I love the content, and I love the way that they, when artists come up with this type of creative mindset. So it was 9 and 7 right now. Multiple-wise, I wasn't really in there, man. I'm going to give it a 4. I'll give it a 4. He's going to stick at a 4 with that one. So it would be 9, 7, and 4. And then the delivery is what I really was fucking with. So I'm going to give that one a 9. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to give the delivery a 9. I love the punchlines. I love what he was saying, because the concept and the content behind it was actually really awesome. So we're talking 2 9s, that's 18. We're talking 7, that is 25. 2 9s is 18. Yeah, 25, and then 4 on top of that is 29, right? Yeah, 4 on top of that is 29. So 29 out of 40 for Finesse 2 times Crazy, man. This is definitely a banger. Like I said, I mean, don't always let the ratings fool you. It's just when you break down the certain things that they're talking about, that's what just what comes out to it. So, I mean, it is what it is, man. But you already know, man. This is Salon Boy Brick, a.k.a. Brick Delivers. So, Nassus Gamings, as always, do not forget to dream big, play hard, live good, stay blessed, stay humble, stay focused, and keep on rocking, man. Keep doing your thing. I appreciate you guys for staying here and watching this video in its entirety. I love you guys. And just keep doing your thing, man. I'll catch you guys next time, man. Peace.